The head of state said parliamentarians, as the representatives of the people, should always be mindful of the fact that the most valuable asset they possess is their reputation.
Once reputation is damaged, one's effectiveness becomes impeded. Subsequently, effectiveness of politicians will have adverse consequences on our governance architecture, leading to losses in government revenue, lower quality public investment and public services, reduced private investment, and loss of public confidence.
Geingob also told parliamentarians that the year of accountability also calls upon all Namibians to rise to the ongoing socio-economic challenges the country faces.
It is a defining year, a year in which we either decide to hold hands and pull together to consolidate and build upon our hard-earned gains, or is losing the decades of progress we have made since our independence.
The Namibian president said he is looking forward to a year where parliament will display integrity in representing the electorate, promote accountability through providing oversight, and display professionalism in crafting of the legislation. George Hendricks, Nampa News, Windhoek.